Amethyst, what should we-
Garnet, I'm sorry.
Wait a sec.
Things weren't supposed to turn out this way.
We'll get out of here somehow.
That's not what I mean. I really wanted to catch Peridot to make up for what I did. I wanted to prove to you that everything could go back to normal.
Catching Peridot won't make things go back to normal.
This isn't about Peridot.
Hey, they're actually talking.
Now they can finally work things out.
Not if they get crushed.
Please, tell me. How can I make you forgive me?
You can't. You lied to me. You need to learn that there are consequences to your actions.
I'm sorry. I couldn't help myself.
I don't want to hear your excuses.
But it's true. No matter how hard I try to be strong like you, I'm just a pearl. I'm useless on my own. I need someone to tell me what to do. When we fuse, I can feel what it's like to be you. Confident and secure and complete. You're perfect. You're the perfect relationship. You're always together. I just wanted to be a part of that.
You're wrong. I'm not as strong as you think. I fell apart over this. Ruby and Sapphire were in turmoil over how you deceived me. I came undone.
Whoa, that really happened?
It's not easy being in control. I have weaknesses too, but I choose not to let them control me. I struggle to stay strong because I know the impact that I have on everyone. Please understand, Pearl. You have an impact too. There are times that I look up to you for strength. You are your own gem. You control your destiny. Not me, not Rose, not Steven. But you must choose to be strong so you can move forward. So I can trust you again.
I understand. I can't give up anymore.
Good. Pearl, there's only one way out of this.
Only if you're okay with it.
What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do?